here to explain how to speak English effectively. I wrote a book. The name of the book is Speak English Fluently Within 16 Hours. Using 16 technical skills, each one can speak English exponentially. The secret to fast English fluency. The most important idea to understand about becoming fluent English speaker. I'm going to teach you two things which will help you to speak English effectively. This idea has made countless learners more successful all around the world. Let me tell you that idea. There are two types of English languages. One is formal, another is conversational English language. Native speakers are much familiar with these two terms, but non-native speakers, they find it very difficult to speak English confidently because they learn only formal English in schools. That's the reason they find it very, very difficult to speak English. I'm going to tell a very beautiful illustration which will help you to overcome the fear of English. If you want to come out of this fear, listen to this illustration. If I leave you in the midst of the sea, what will you do? If you're a swimmer, you know to swim and you know to escape and you know to reach the destination. Am I right? If you're not a swimmer, if you don't know to swim, you will be able to find at least the supports around you to escape from that place. Am I right? So this is the way you have to escape from this problem of speaking English. As this person who struggled to reach the destination, you can also use some words to build your confidence speaking English. Likewise, though you know few words in English, you never try even to speak with others. This is the major mistake everyone commits. If you know few words, try to use those words. For an example, if you find a very beautiful flower on the way, you can just imagine some sentences on your own. For an example, I love flowers. I love to wear flowers on my head. I love to make some garlands. It is beautiful to have flower wash on my table always in my office. So this is the way you can make beautiful sentences on your own with your imagination. When you start doing it, definitely you can speak English without any hurdles. Start practicing at least in front of mirror or with some supports around you. And try to speak English even with mistakes. Never mind about that. Moreover, I am the author of a book, Speak English Fluently Within 16 Hours. I have written a book with 16 technical skills and I have been handling classes over phone, over network, and I have been conducting some webinar. So it's really going well. And if you would like to join our possible English WhatsApp course, you just click the link above or contact us immediately for further information. Never feel broken if you know spoken. I'd like to thank the founder of Impact Foundation, who has been striving to bring many public speakers, motivational speakers, and community English trainers to teach you all the skills over internet. It's really nice. And if you want to follow me on Facebook, here is my Facebook ID. Kindly just click on and reach me at this email ID. Thank you for watching. And let's see the changes in forthcoming days. I hope that you will practice English